been a long journey. Appalachia has changed. I don't know if you've been following the rumors, but there's something in the mountains. People from outside are coming in, and they're coming to stay.
You're from one of the local vaults, right? All of my people are at risk.
I'm willing to pay good money if you put an end to this for me.
We ain't gonna let anyone stand in our way.
Here at Black Rifle Coffee Company, things are really starting to heat up. And I'm not just talking about the coffee.
What are you doing? You did not just take the last cup.
I would never.
You kill the Joe, you make some mo.
All right, you creeps, I'll make some more. I guess that was the last cup.
I didn't drink the rest of the coffee, did you?
The coffee? Nah. Nah.
That sweet aroma of coffee in the morning. Each time you drink one of our cups of coffee, we...
Ooh, hot! Ooh.
Hi, Derek.
Matt, what? Why?
I got into a big car accident, okay? No, stop. I heard you bought a helicopter.
I did.
I need you to get me out of the country, out of here, out of just away.
Fly you across the border, all in exchange for a sip of coffee.
Yes, please?
Are you sure you know how to fly this thing, Derek?
Yeah, sure.
Later, losers!
Oh, is this thing inverted?
That's our CEO putting in the hard work. Here at Black Rifle Coffee Company, we offer premium, fresh roasted coffee delivered straight to your door.
Hi, I'm Evan Hafer, CEO and founder of Black Rifle Coffee Company, the world's veteran-owned and operated premium roast-to-order coffee company.
Stop! 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 What the hell are you guys doing?
It's my
don't care! Kids, out! Owners over here. sticky. Run! Come on, let's go!
Guys, we literally own a coffee company. Give me that, man.
Appreciate it.
All right, remind everybody while we're here, my shining boy.
Black Rifle Coffee is a veteran-owned and operated coffee company that serves the finest coffee directly to your door.
Woo! Rangers lead the way. Come on, JT.
Never run out of coffee and get all the coffee you need with our coffee club subscription.
Good, you remembered. Still not as good as Matt. Hot, Logie, let's go.
When you buy our coffee, you'll also get the peace of mind knowing we proudly give back to numerous veteran and first responder causes.
Bracing
our heritage as America's coffee.
Woo! That's right, Devil. Come on, Dickie, take us home.
Free shipping. No cancellation fees.
All right, that's right. See, there's enough coffee for everybody.
Well, it looks like the boys finally figured out whose coffee's whose. Thankfully for little old me, there's one sip left. And while you're at it, fella, why don't you head over to blackriflecoffee.com and get yourself set up with a coffee club subscription.
Black Rifle Coffee Company at BRCC, this family got your back during these challenging times. They are doing everything they can to fulfill orders at a fast, swift magazine so you can enjoy America's coffee at home. But please know that due to unprecedented demand, mail carriers have suspended guarantees on delivery dates, and you may experience small delays. It's the best money can never buy, made for lovers and the best combative specialists and operation veterans out. Aren't the all hot? Of course is like their coffee. My favorite is the SS. Smooth. Thanks family. The way of love 1 Corinthians 13. If I could speak all the languages of earth and of angels, but didn't love others, I would only be a noisy gong or a clanging cymbal. If I had the gift of prophecy, and if I understood all of God's secret plans and possessed all knowledge, and if I had such faith that I could move mountains, but didn't love others, I would be nothing. If I gave everything I have to the poor and even sacrificed my body, I could boast about it, but if I didn't love others, I would have gained nothing. Love is patient and kind. Love is not jealous or boastful or proud or rude. It does not demand its own way. It is not irritable, and it keeps no record of being wronged. It does not rejoice about injustice but rejoices whenever the truth wins out. Love never gives up, never loses faith, is always hopeful, and endures through every circumstance. Prophecy and speaking in unknown languages and special knowledge will become useless. But love will last forever. Now our knowledge is partial and incomplete, and even the gift of prophecy reveals only part of the whole picture. But when the time of perfection comes, these partial things will become useless. When I was a child, I spoke and thought and reasoned as a child. But when I grew up, I put away childish things. Now we see things imperfectly, like puzzling reflections in a mirror, but then we will see everything with perfect clarity. All that I know now is partial and incomplete, but then I will know everything completely, just as God now knows me completely. Three things will last forever: faith, hope, and love, and the greatest of these is love. I know it was ironic to talk about love as a killer legendary deathclaw. Asshole should have not disrespected my mama's SOS. Let's watch some awesome music videos by amazing people I enjoy listening to. As you all do that, I'm going to drop trowel behind the derailed train. Toilet paper is optional, shit happens. Don't hate the player, hate the game, son.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River.
Life is harder, look at all these leaves,
younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze.
Country roads take me home.
Miner's lady, stranger to blue water,
dark and dusty.
Mothman in the sky.
Punch like huge eye. Got something in my eye. Coach the ghost. Take one home to the place. Mama.
Is it me, or is modern rap like the worst shit you've ever heard? All they do is get a catchy ass beat, throw some cocky lyrics on it, and call it music.
Ugh, I get it. But if it's so easy, Mr. Fancy Pants, why don't you just make a music video yourself?
Yo, maybe I will, dog.
What the fuck?
Get him up!
Open this motherfucker!
Better blow your mind!
Yeah. We might be crazy, we might be drunk. We're sipping on whiskey, and now here we come. And we're riding dirty, this might be fate. Three words are for your face.
Bitch, I operate. Wake up in the morning and I'm feeling kinda fresh. 5 pounds of bacon on my motherfucking chest. Carbon stained pillows, hands smell like lead. Under my mattress, gun safe as my bed. Loaded up mags, just ready to blast. ISIS flag when I wipe my ass. Blowout kit with my speedball bag. Dressed up in my tactical swag. Looked in my pocket and found zero fucks until I pulled out my custom Glocks. Even wore multicams to my first date.
Wait, what?
Bitch, I operate.
We might be crazy, we might be drunk. We're sipping on whiskey, and now here we come. And we're riding dirty, this might be fate. Three words are for your fate.
Bitch, I operate. Bitch, I operate.
Yeah.
Bitch, I operate.
Chillin' at the range, fire rate sustained. Lead showers when I make it rain. C-clamp like a motherfucking boss hog. Got more patches than you, I'm a damn dog. 2 in the morning, doing CQB. Tiptoeing down the hallway.
Shh, my wife might hear me.
Got my Instagram game on lock. Specially with gun bunnies be drooling on my cock. Got the whole crew like,
we the best.
When I drop loads, they're always suppressed. People say, haters gonna hate. I'm just like, bitch, I operate. We might be crazy, we might be drunk. We're sipping on whiskey, and now here we come. And we're riding dirty, this might be fate. Three words are for your fate.
Bitch, I operate. Bitch, I operate. Bitch, I operate.
Wait, 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 what the fuck does operate even mean?
I actually have no idea. Are you operating right now?
Maybe.
Hope you guys enjoyed the video. We had a shit ton of fun making it. And the song is available on iTunes right now. Probably annotated right in Rocco's penis area. And also we're excited to launch the new Bitch I Operate t-shirt.
Yep, and we're also excited that we started our Roman gun line as well. So you go check those out as well.
Additionally, with shirts, we want to give a special thanks to Black Rifle Coffee Company. They helped us make this video, and they wanted to let you guys know that they have a new coffee club. And if you use the promo code OPERATE, you'll get 20% off your first coffee club purchase.
Bitch, I operate.
Where the fuck's JT, man?
Farming, get from
Southie. Farming, you're clear to engage.
Bitch, I operate.
Are you scared of the dark? Are you afraid they'll break your heart? Are you afraid you'll lose yourself? Are you afraid of your own hell? Are you scared to lose? Are you afraid to choose? Are you afraid you'll win? Are you scared of your own sin? Are you scared to forgive? Are you afraid to live? Are you afraid to die? Do you think it's all a lie? To live the way you think you're dying. To love when you feel like crying. To stay the way you think you're gonna fall. It's just afraid to sleep? Are you scared there's no stability? Are you afraid of your opportunity to live the way you think you're dying? To love when you feel like crying? To stay when you think you're gonna. Just
building is a target. good. Clear dot, clear dot.